This is how given concentrations defined an equilibrium constant. At a particular temperature, a 4.5 liter flask contains 3.2 moles H2, 1.6 moles S2, and 0.53 moles H2S at equilibrium. What is K? All right, these are all gases, so you might think I should have pressures and we should be doing Kp, but I've got moles and I've got liters, so I guess I'm figuring out Kc for this particular example. Let's write the equilibrium expression. Kc is products over reactants raised to their coefficients. So that would be the concentration of H2 squared, concentration of S2 to the first power, over concentration of H2S squared. Okay, now I can just substitute my values. So, let's see, H2 is 3.2, that's my moles, over 4.5 liters. I'll have to square that. My S2 is 1.6 moles over my 4.5 liters. And my last value is 0.53 moles over 4.5 liters, and I need to remember to square that. So, plugging that into my calculator gives me a value of 12.96, and just looking at the sig figs, looks like I can only do it to 2. So, how about writing this as 1.3 times 10 to the first power? And that is my value of Kc.